in the day when the bus was less than 3/4. Lloyd met Beverly and took her out to Sweetwaters. Boy, what a looker, he thought. Let me quarter. He must have been a player, cause she popped out 3 daughters. Brenda, the oldest, by herself for a little while. That's till Joanne showed up, she was the middle child. Then came Loretta next, she was a little wild. Beverly was fly, so her daughters had a little style. Brenda, the first in the family to go to college, with dreams of being properly addressed as doctor. Insert the name of the man who gonna sweep her off her feet, then her heartbeat sharpened than shark's teeth. Just cause her brother say he love you don't make her so. So when she was looking for suitors, she had to take it slow. Someone to run fingers through her Angela Davis fro and dedicate herself to, like songs on the radio. The ratio of black men to black women at this college is preposterous. If you a scholar, you already know. So she decided she should focus on her studies. She couldn't have boyfriends, she could have buddies. When she get out on her own, she could bring man home. But there was one in particular breaking out the friend zone. It's deja vu the way this came to me, and it explained how it came to be. I'm from this home. Be home. This hair. Be home. This hair. Be home. This hair. Yeah. Back in the days, it was hard for black actors. They had the light in their skin with makeup a max factor. My grandfather Stan wasn't nothing but a man. He fell in love with Javotti, so he took her by the hand. They had 2 sons, Stanley and Perry. They go together like Brandy and Sherry, or Coke and Mary and Berry. Simply put, they don't always get along. They used to travel as a family doing shows, singing songs. But this was through the segregated South. And before someone got punched in their segregated mouth, Perry was out, living like a hippie in the 60s. Pops chilling, headed to the village to see Bob Dylan, where he was top billing. But Perry was not feeling complete, he had to get on his feet. He said, God willing, I could get into this school, that's smarter for real. Plus I got this draft card in the mail. The champ said, I ain't got no quarrel with the Viet Cong. Mama's leaning on caskets, they shooting blacks, faggots and Catholics. People bleeding on TV is so tragic, creating a catalyst for the people to get active. He got into NYU and took classes. The world was changing, he knew he couldn't look past this. Who knew going to school would make him want to give his name to a girl and have children that would change the world?
This hair. Be home.
At Lido Beach, bit up cause I got the sweet blood that mosquitoes eat. My cousin Warren used to hook up the speakers each 4th of July. We get me and my people be listening to BLS, Kiss the Fam, after mix, the Dose Path the 5th. We watching fireworks after this. Mama bought the biscuits, everything is all delicious as usual. It's beautiful, we all could kick it. Touch football, we get in a huddle, and the twins steady getting in trouble. Me and the band are blowing the bubbles. Little Lloyd, such a happy little boy. Could rain, could boy, ain't nothing gonna kill his joy. Jamal playing in the pool, Noel playing it cool. Times is hard, but we making it through. I'm taking you through the scene of the family with you, the family tree. No matter what, I'm standing with you. Insanity, please, jail time, death, the struggle, through the stress and the mess and the debt. I love you, I go out in the world and I represent the family name. They used to hang on people from a tree like a candy cane. Now I'm standing on the shoulders of my ancestors, and I'm throwing up the sign of the times like hand gestures. And no matter where in the world I roam, I get the money and I always bring it back to
this.
Oh!